It's been said a lot about relativity, and science fiction has a lot to say about that. You can watch the movie Interstellar 2014 by Christopher Nolan, where they really explain very well time delay in relativity. So there's one scene when this father is telling his daughter that he's going to be traveling through space and be near black holes, and then when they meet in the future, probably they will be the same age. So that's science. Could be correct. That is telling us things that happen to time when you are close to high to very intense gravitational fields, or when you are traveling at high speeds. The tick-tock of your clock is not going to be the same as that father traveling so fast and so near a black hole, where his tick-tock is gonna be like tick-tock. That's a correct description of theory of relativity of Albert Einstein.